Hi guys, I'm back with another reaction video today, but it's a Korean song. Actually, Hyundai ne apni ek nayi EV launch ki hai, electric car. The name of the car is Ioniq, and us car ko promote karne ke liye unhone ek commercial music video nikala hai, official music video of band BTS. BTS is a South Korean band of seven member band hai, seven guys, and it's also known as Bangtan Boys. So I am a fan of Korean web series and Korean movies since like I think 2013 or 2014. I have been watching Korean web series, and maine first web series Boys Over Flowers dekhi thi, and ever since then tab se leke ab tak pata nahi main kitne web series kitne movies dekh chuki hu. I think 40-50 वेब सीरीज तो, या फिर शायद उससे ज़्यादा, आई हैव लॉस्ट द अकाउंट, आई वुड हैव सीन. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आई थॉट कि लाइक यू नो दिस इज आई जस्ट सॉ दैट इट्स ट्रेंडिंग एंड इट्स रिलीज टुडे इटसेल्फ. Hyundai ने ये कमर्शियल म्यूजिक वीडियो आज रिलीज़ किया है फॉर प्रमोटिंग Ioniq. सो आई थॉट वाई नॉट, लाइक यू नो आई एम ऑलरेडी अ फैन ऑफ कोरियन वेब सीरीज, सो वाई नॉट हैव अ लुक, चेक आउट दिस music video of this famous band BTS, Bangtan Boys. And now, without wasting any time, let's start the song. Hyundai BTS presents. Is this a real car? It looks like a Batman's car, man. It's amazing. Looks amazing. Ioniq, I'm on it. Wow. This shot is amazing. Amazing camera moment. It's like paintings, you know, frames ke andar frames hain. Wow. What's this? एक के बाद एक शॉट अमेजिंग. आई मीन गाना बस अभी, द सॉन्ग इज जस्ट स्टार्टेड एंड ब्यूटिफुल नेचर शॉट, ड्रोन शॉट, एंड देन दिस इट्स अ रूम का शॉट. इट्स शॉट ऑफ अ रूम वेर इन आई मीन ऑल द थिंग्स आर डिफाइंग ग्रेविटी एंड वाओ, आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू बी ऑसम. My God, I can't believe this. This is a actual real music video. It does not look like a commercial at all. It's an amazing song. Like, what scenes, what setup of nature and you know, class. Focus on what's charging me. I can get it addicted. I got you. Young hone at tree door. Gotta go. Wow. Wow, they've kept the furniture on sand, you know, the sand is shown in the wavy format, and over that the furniture is there. The props and everything is so classy. They have used cameras, they've shown cameras many a times in the video. I guess they're very fond of cameras maybe. And beautiful nature scenes, yeah. See, again he's holding a cassette and he's sleeping, and what a shot, man. I'm just rewinding it a bit. Wow, the bed on which he's lying, I think it's the effect. It shows as if the bed is floating or it's there on the water surface. This is something very cool. And the scar, it looks like a beast. When we're together, I get my energy. The memory, it makes me go Wow, this shot, every shot in this song, there is so much more to it. I think you'll have to watch this song like 5, 6, 10 times. Even if you'll watch it 5, 6, 10 times, you'll find so many things. You'll notice so many things every time, you know. Now this shot, it has a reflection as if it's an icy surface or something. And this is amazing. Make it loud, make it right. My God, the song is over and I really can't believe it. Like, the song is not at all like a commercial. I mean, they have shown the car at certain places and it fits perfectly. I mean, the shots of nature and the entire setup is amazing. Sorry, the Bluetooth, I'll have to
power
off it. Yeah, so I'm too involved in this song. I'm still not over the song. What I was saying was that they have shown the car at the right places. It does not look that it is a forced commercial, you know. They are just forcing their product on us. And that's what a commercial should be like, right? It should be very subtle, and it's an amazing music video. The lyrics are really nice, even the beats, the music is so grooving, and I mean the members of the band, they are super cute, all of them, and I just love the song. Please do watch this song. I think I'm going to watch it over and over again because there is so much more in the video, you know, which I might have missed maybe since I saw it for the first time. But everything was so nice, like in the room setup, when there was a room then there was, like, you know, all the furniture and the room setup was on the sand, and all the guys are together, they're having fun. One of the guys is taking the camera and doing something, you know, trying to capture a shot or something. And the earlier setup of the room, in that all the furniture were, like, you know, defying gravity. The table is in the air and sofa is in the air or something. And I guess, I don't know what they wanted to show. Did they wanted to show that, you know, by showing that the defying gravity, that it's a kind of a alienistic environment or something? Because to mention that the product which they are launching, Ionix, it's totally different from the you know, it stands apart, it stands it's a very different product which they are launching in the market, and it's out of the league kind of a product. So that's why they showed the environment which is shown in the song. It's very unreal, you know. It's really, really amazing. And I wish good luck to Hyundai for their EV IONIQ, and I wish it will do well in the market, and it will cause a difference to our environment as well, because today we all talk about global warming and you know, deteriorating standards of environment. I believe this will lead to reduced greenhouse gas emissions, and although there have been theories in the past, I had read that the manufacturing of batteries, it causes more carbon emission, because for making a battery, a lot of mining is required, as the battery composition is made of a range of rare metals. So, but I guess I had also read that it can be dealt with efficient manufacturing processes. I read somewhere that once these electric vehicles, if they come into mainstream, you know, we can work out, the companies will definitely work out on recycling the batteries. So if recycling of batteries will happen, definitely the extraction process will be reduced and the mining process will be reduced. So I really hope that it's for the betterment of our environment. And see, I was doing the reaction on this music video, and what Hyundai, the news of Hyundai IONIQ did to me. I am totally in a different zone. I'm talking to you guys about the electric vehicles and its impact and all. I guess that's what a good advertisement, a good commercial does to us. Whenever we see, you know, or hear such a nice commercial, it gets into our head, and we start reading about that stuff, and we start, you know, searching and knowing more about that product. So I am sure you guys will love this song. So please go and watch it. Hyundai has done a great job in giving us this song. It has a great video. It's fantastic. It's fantastic. Even in the normal music videos, which are non-commercial, I feel this is the best, man. I haven't seen a commercial music video like this. It's fantabulous. Okay, guys. So I will take a leave. Kamsahamnida, which means thank you in Korean language. Bye bye.